Oh, wow. He's exceptionally handsome.
Yes, we had him on Trixie Motel.
You did?
Yes, Jonathan Bennett.
Are you serious?
He's gay now. You've missed a lot of culture. You are Katie Heron. Not knowing this movie, you are Katie Heron.
Wait,
he's beautiful
what?
Now, too, yeah.
Are you kidding?
He's married.
Married? No,
they're both...
What, they both have what?
Very fit. Super nice. Super gay. It's funny because this movie, he's like everybody's teen heart throb now forever.
And he's gay.
He's gay, yeah.